This video has been sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. Hey guys, Riley here. Don't panic, I'm not replacing James, I'm just filling in for him while he's away working on a top secret project. So you remember the Jet Engine versus Face video? And the Jet Engine versus Captain America video? Well, we thought that we should keep it going with the Make It Break series. And this week, we're gonna find out what happens when you use a jet engine on a metal Iron Man helmet. The metal helmet was the base for our Iron Man Heads Up display project. So let's see if it can stand up to 700 degree jet exhaust, moving at 700 kilometers an hour. Before we test on the metal one, we're gonna compare it to some other things to really demonstrate the destruction. Let's get started. All right, so we've got a package here from Affinia 3D, and it's a new 3D printer that they sent to us. We're gonna unbox it now, and then we're gonna print an Iron Man helmet. Let's get an Iron Man helmet. I want the wearable one. And it fits within our printer. Print. All right, so the Iron Man helmet is started and we just moved it over to this table so that it doesn't get knocked while it's printing. And so that should be done tomorrow. Cut to tomorrow.
Working on a secret project, are we, sir?
I have indeed been uploaded, sir. We're online and ready.
All right, so we're good to go with the plastic Iron Man helmet. So we're gonna put some expanding foam on the inside of it so that it fits nice and snug around our foam mannequin head. This video has been sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. Introducing Raid Shadow Legends. In case you've been living under a rock for the last couple of months, Raid is a brand new mobile RPG game. Enjoy crazy battles and events that will keep you hooked for hours. It has an amazing storyline, awesome 3D graphics, giant boss fights, and more than 400 champions for you to collect and personally customize.
Someone's getting eaten. Calling it right now.
See it.
And, she's got eaten.
The amazing thing is that this game will remind you of classic RPG and strategy games, with the added bonus that it's now on your phone. Look at the crazy level of detail on these champions. And for all of you old school gamers who don't play games anymore, trust me, it'll come back to you.
Oh, and don't forget to join my clan, the Hacksmiths. I try and play almost daily, and only active members get to stay in my clan.
So what are you waiting for? Use our link and you'll instantly get 50,000 silver and a free epic champion to start your journey. Good luck, and I'll see you there.
Jet engine, ready to go.
So in all the videos where we've used the jet engine, you've seen the destruction, but it's hard to visualize the sheer amount of air that the jet moves. It's moving the air at 700 kilometers an hour out of the exhaust. We've tried to demonstrate this with water, but as you can see, the water can't even make it to the center of the flow. So this time, we're gonna inject fog juice into the exhaust to show you all how much the air is moving. Our hope is that we will be able to create a wind tunnel-like effect so that we can see the airflow around an object as it melts. To feed the fog juice, we're gonna be taking advantage of the Venturi effect. There will be a vacuum at the end of the pipe that siphons the fog juice up the pipe and injects it into the jet stream. Let's test it out.
Ignition, stage one, stage two, stage three.
Before we get started, did you guys know that we have an Instagram page where we post all kinds of cool stuff, like behind the scenes pictures and videos from our trip to Atlanta to visit Gravity Industries or this amazing ferrofluid experiment. See it all at The Hacksmith on Instagram. All right, so we tested the fog juice and it works, gives us a great demonstration of the airflow. We've got our mount set up. We've got the Iron Man helmet here on a swiveling mount. We're ready to go, so let's fire it up.
Starting, stage one. Stage two.
Spoiler alert. melted the whole front away. All right, it's time for the moment that you've all been waiting for. We're gonna do the metal Iron Man helmet versus the jet engine. I'm gonna pull it into the stream once it hits 100% power, and we're gonna see what happens when the jet engine burns this helmet. All right, let's boot her up.
And we're priming. Stage one, stage two.
Well, that worked pretty well, I'd say. Oh, that's toasty. Whoop. There's nothing left of the skin. It cavitated right through the skull, too. We burned a hole straight through. It's just gone. There's nothing left. All right, that was awesome. I can't believe that it actually burned right through the entire Iron Man mask. And it just goes to show how powerful this jet engine is. Nothing was able to even stand a chance against the jet engine. So let us know in the comments down below what you think we should try to destroy with the jet engine in the next Make It Break video. That was awesome. James really would have loved to see this. It's too bad Nick Fury took him away for that secret project.
Bump it.
Oh!
That was good.
Set.
What? That's football.
Got his whole skull cap.